It's a Toto. Dorothy, please, we're trying to count.
Oh, but Aunt Em, she hit
us. Don't bother us now, honey. You see, this old incubator's gone bad, and we're likely to lose a lot of our chicks.
Oh, the poor little things. Oh, but Aunt Em, Miss Gulch hit Toto right over the back with a rake just because she says he gets in her garden and chases her nasty old cat every day.
70? Dorothy, please.
Oh, but he doesn't do it every day. Just once or twice a week. And he can't catch her old cat anyway. And now she says she's going to get the sheriff.
Dorothy, Dorothy, we're busy.
All right.
How's she coming?
Take it easy.
Oh! You got my finger. Why don't you get your finger out of the way?
There you are.
Right on my finger.
It's a lucky thing it wasn't your head.
Zeke, what am I going to do about Miss Gulch just because Toto chases her old cat?
Listen, honey, I got them hogs to get in.
Now, look at Dorothy. You ain't using your head about Miss Gulch. Think you didn't have any brains at all.
I have so got brains.
Well, why don't you use them? When you come home, don't go by Miss Gulch's place. Then Toto won't get in her garden, and you won't get in no trouble. See?
Oh, Hunk, you just won't listen, that's all.
Well, your head ain't made of straw, you know.
Say, get in there before I make a dime back out of you.
Listen, kid.
Are you going to let that old Gulch heifer try and buffalo you? She ain't nothing to be afraid of. Have a little courage, that's all.
I'm not afraid of her.
Then the next time she squawks, walk right up to her and spit in her eye. That's what I do.
Oh! 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 Zeke! Help! Help me, Zeke! Get me out of here! Help!
Oh! Are you all right, Dorothy?
Yes, I'm all right. Oh, I fell in and Zeke... Why, Zeke, you're just as scared as I am.